人顺利。At the same time, four devices as a wireless monitor for this DSLR.
Hi everyone, today I will let iPad as a wireless monitor for the Enter Mini Pro. I will turn the HDMI output become wireless video streaming.And the iPad can display the multi-view or PGN. Okay, this wireless adapter have a small video latency. Its video latency is about 70 ms. It is very, very small. Enter Mini Pro, Channel 1 connect the Sony camcorder and Channel 2 connect to the Sony DVD player. I will add this product. This is wireless HDMI to iOS adapter.DC 5 voltage, and this will connect to the HDMI output of the Enter Mini Pro. HDMI output, okay. And wait 30 SEC, and then turn on the management Wi-Fi. Connect this one, RS screen, this one, and then turn on the APP, RS screen.Turn on, and it will auto connecting. Yes, you see. And channel one, channel two, and multi view PGN. Yes, you see the video latency. It is very small, about 70 ms. I turn on the audio.Not only this one, at the same time, four devices can display this video. This is iPad Pro, this is old iPad, this is iPhone, this is Android phone. Multi-view and PGN. Switch. You see, the video latency is very small. Turn on audio. We also.Can let iPad as a monitor for the DSLR. This is DSLR. You just connect the HDMI cable with this wireless adapter. Connect. And then turn on the APP. Yes.You see?At the same time, four devices as a wireless monitor for this DSLR. Canon KIS X3 DSLR.Everyone want to realize what is the video latency of this wireless monitor. Okay, I use a PC to test. PC run a clock and display on wireless iPad. The video latency is about 70 ms. When you use this wireless HDMI to iOS adapter, at the same time, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 device can as a TV monitor for the Enter Mini Pro. You also can show the MultiView and the PGN. Okay, also have audio. You see? At the same time, this is an old iPad. This is USB-C iPad Pro. Samsung Android Phone. iPhone. Samsung Android Phone.